We often hold on to beliefs that are passed down from family, friends, or even media, taking them as undeniable truths. These beliefs shape how we see the world. But what if many of them are completely wrong? Today, we'll explore 10 common myths you've probably believed all your life and uncover the surprising truths behind them. Let's jump right in. Myth 1. Cracking your knuckles causes arthritis. Many people think cracking your knuckles will lead to arthritis, but is there any truth to this? The sound of cracking knuckles isn't caused by your bones grinding together. It comes from gas bubbles forming and popping in the fluid inside your joints. Studies have found no evidence linking knuckle to arthritis. For example, one researcher cracked only one hand's knuckles for 60 years and found no difference between his two hands. That said, excessive cracking might reduce grip strength slightly over time. While it's safe, you might want to avoid doing it too often, if only to keep the peace with people around you. Myth 2. Goldfish have a 3-second memory. This myth has been around for years, painting goldfish as forgetful creatures. But science tells a different story. Research has shown that goldfish can remember things for weeks or even months. In one study, scientists trained goldfish to associate a specific sound with feeding. Weeks after the training ended, the goldfish still responded to the sound. This myth likely comes from underestimating animals' intelligence. Goldfish, like many other creatures, are far smarter than we assume. Myth 3. Humans only use 10% of their brains. This myth has been reinforced by movies and pop culture, but is it true that most of your brain is inactive? Not at all. Brain scans show that nearly every part of the brain has a role. Even when you're resting, different areas handle specific tasks like memory, movement, and emotions. While you may not use every part simultaneously, your brain works at full capacity throughout the day. This myth likely stems from misunderstandings in early neuroscience studies. In reality, your brain is one of the most efficient and active organs in your body. Myth 4. Dropping a penny from a skyscraper can kill someone. The idea that a penny dropped from a tall building could kill someone is dramatic, but is it physically possible? A penny is too light and flat to cause significant harm. Air resistance slows it down, and its terminal velocity is only about 25 miles per hour. At that speed, it might sting but wouldn't be lethal. While this myth is false, it's still dangerous to throw objects off tall buildings. Larger, heavier items can cause serious injuries or worse. Myth 5. Bats are blind. The phrase "blind as a bat" suggests these creatures can't see. But how accurate is this? Bats are not blind. While they rely on echolocation to navigate in the dark, many species have excellent eyesight, especially in low light. Some bats even use their vision for hunting at dusk. This myth likely started because bats are nocturnal and often seen flying in the dark. The truth is, bats are equipped with both echolocation and vision, making them highly adaptable. Myth 6. Lightning never strikes the same place twice. Does lightning really avoid striking the same spot more than once? This is completely false. In fact, lightning often strikes the same places repeatedly, especially tall structures like skyscrapers and trees. For example, the Empire State Building is struck by lightning around 25 times each year. Lightning follows the path of least resistance, so it's important to seek shelter in a safe, enclosed space during storms. Myth 7. Sugar makes kids hyperactive. Parents often blame sugar for their kids' high energy, especially during parties. But does sugar really cause hyperactivity? Multiple scientific studies have found no direct link between sugar and hyperactivity. The excitement of the event itself is usually the real reason kids seem more energetic. Parents' expectations can also play a role, as they may perceive their children as hyper simply because they expect it. While sugar doesn't make kids hyper, it's still a good idea to limit their intake for overall health. Myth 8. Swallowed gum stays in your stomach for years. You may have heard that if you swallow gum, it will stay in your stomach for 7 years. Is there any truth to this? Not really. Gum is made of substances that the body can't digest, but it doesn't linger in your stomach for years. Instead, it moves through your digestive system and exits like other foods. That said, swallowing large amounts of gum or doing so frequently can cause blockages, especially in young children. So it's best to spit it out when you're done. 9. Sharks can smell a drop of blood from miles away. Sharks are often described as relentless hunters able to detect even a single drop of blood from miles away. But is this true? Sharks have an incredible sense of smell, but the idea that they can detect blood from miles away is exaggerated. Factors like water currents and the amount of blood play a significant role in how far they can smell. While sharks are impressive predators, they aren't as supernatural as this myth suggests. Myth 10. The Great Wall of China is visible from space. This claim has been repeated countless times. The Great Wall of China is the only man-made structure visible from space. But is it true? Astronauts have confirmed that the Great Wall is not easily visible to the naked eye from space. While it's long, its narrow width and natural coloring make it blend in with the surrounding landscape. This myth likely persists because it highlights the wall's impressive scale, even if the claim itself isn't accurate. Everyday myths like these show how easy it is to accept something as fact without questioning it. By challenging these misconceptions, we gain a clearer understanding of the world and ourselves. Which myth surprised you the most? Let us know in the comments. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating myth-busting content. Stay curious and keep questioning.